My journey to the La Beach started in a Spintex-bound commercial vehicle, Trotro. In there, I encountered Nana Asabia. She was returning home after a good time at an aunt's residence.
What's up? Where to? I can see you're well dressed there. Where to?
I'm going to Nungwa.
Oh, I can imagine. To meet him, eh?
No, I'm going home. Are you really airing?
Come again?
Are you really airing?
Oh, we are not airing. Feel free. We are actually. Tell us. Where from you?
I went to see my auntie and I'm on my way back home.
Oh, okay. To do what? I'm wondering.
Oh, no, just to pay her visits. It's a holiday and it's a long time I saw her.
Oh, really? I have even met someone who happens to know me. He's mentioning my name. Hello. Welcome to Metro TV. You declined to talk, but having mentioned my name coincidentally, I want to talk to you briefly. Hello, sir.
I see you on Metro TV on Friday, so.
So what about Metro do you enjoy most?
That's your program.
The driver's mate also had plans for some fun in the evening.
This is what I spent.
Charlie, I didn't hear you, Papa mate.
My name is why.
Holiday in Tiama, a man of course, and you made me pawn. Me also to meet him. Me was Zillet's Plaza, honor me.
But there was more to come at the La Beach, irresistible sights to behold. These lovebirds just could not give each other breathing space, posed in compromised positions. Some swam, caressed, and had a good time in the water. And the dancers were not left out. Then came the rappers.
Give us freestyle. You are the rapper here.
Something a little for
Yeah.
First July. You feel it all right. Today Metro TV is giving interview. Interview Alaba. You feel it okay?
Yeah. Okay.
Charlie.
Oh, Charlie.
Let's go.
That's it.
Metro is my vision. It's my school. It's my technical. Everything. Yeah, I watch Metro because Metro is vital. I love Metro, man. Boom.
I wondered if all those having fun had the slightest idea what today really stands for. Smoking? Certainly not.
Many holidays, Jingmene.
Many festival.
Many Ghana festival.
First July. Ghana holiday.
From the La Pleasure Beach Resort, this is Gabriel Obudai Togwashon reporting for Metro News.